one, you'll need a piece of wood, some Sharpies, and you can write whatever you want, but I wrote sweater weather on mine. For look two, you will need a jar or a glass, and some glue, a paintbrush and a cup, and some glitter. To finish your fall look off in your room, just add loads of blankets, lots of cushions, and some sparkly lights to make your room more fallish.